over in Montecito. Just got here. I'm back with a mask. Just got here. The cutest little place ever. It is almost 4 in the morning. Almost 4 in the morning. And here's our bathroom. And I get to shower. Look at that shit. And it's got a pretty picture. And then the window. And the beach is lit. And I topped it down to 100 instead of 150. I think that's good. But still. And the DSL cable doesn't work. This is our shit. My bed. There's my shit. There's Kaleigh's. Kaleigh's is like 5 times bigger. And we have no TV. We have a TV. Well, we have a TV, but it doesn't work. And it's almost 4 in the morning. I haven't driven at all. Kaleigh's been all the driving, and she got delirious, so I made a stop here. Look at me. We're at Summerland Inn in Montecito / Summerland.
Yeah.
And we wake up in the morning. The beach is right there.
I actually think I fell asleep or I was awake.
I think you're an asshole.
I didn't notice. I didn't realize it, and I was pretty awake.
This is why I made us pull over. She ran straight through a stop sign when we got off the freeway. How long have we been driving?
Like, since
10? 10 in the morning.
10
nights. But think about it. San Francisco. You haven't stopped.
Oh, shit. I had to drive the day.
That's so dumb. What are you doing?
You're driving away. That's
but then I can't document. You're going to have to document.
I'll document.
Document us being lost 5 million times. Okay. We're gonna upload crap and figure it out from there. But this is Montecito / Summerland. Aren't we cute?